To work. I'll be right back. Okay? Of course, sweetheart. I think I'm gonna be taking Amber on a walk today. So get ready for work. Okay, I'm leaving now. Okay, time to go. I wonder if Allison's awake. Allison. Allison, are you awake? Come on. Okay, Allison. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of your crib. Okay, Allison, do you want to go on a walk? Yeah, I will. Quack, quack, quack. Okay, Allison, I guess we'll go on a walk. I got you on your stroller. Time to go. Wait, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, yeah, your diaper bag. Okay, what should we pack in your diaper bag? You should probably pack your bottle. And a nice blanket. A teddy bear, and we'll put your shoes on right now. Okay, let's put your shoes on, darling. Come on, come over here. Come here. Let's get those shoes on you. Your shoes, Allison? Yeah. Okay, I think we're all ready for a walk. Let's go. She would like some donuts. She would like some donuts. Yum, I love donuts. I would like some. I would like some. Okay. Sure. How many and what kind? Probably Christmas special and one small mini. Okay, well, just give me a second so I can calculate your total. Okay, that would be like $15. Okay, here's some right here. Oh, I'm stuck in my chest. There you go. Thanks. You could have just handed them to me. I know, but, yeah. Come on, Allison. I'm just such a flower today. Okay, I'm gonna get your donuts. Would you like them in a box? Yes, please? Okay. Just, hopefully, that didn't spell, you didn't see that. Okay, hopefully I can just, okay, here's your box. Thank you. Go away. I get you bubblegum. Okay, Allison, do you want to go home to eat these? Yeah? Okay, we'll go home. Gotta turn ourselves around. Ugh! Sorry. Oh, a diaper bag. Almost home, Allison. Some clothes for sale. I'll look at those later. Okay, we're home, Allison. Oh no, donuts. Guess I have to go back. Right. Okay, got our donuts back. Well, new ones. Guess we're gonna eat them. Allie, do you want to eat them inside or outside? I'll hide. Outside? Okay, here's your donut. I'm gonna eat mine in a minute. Be right back. coat.
Coat? Hi for mommy.
Okay, I'm back. Allison? Allison, where are you? Allison! She won't be in the clothes. Hi! Who's here? Who's here? I'm looking for my daughter! She in here with Allison! My daughter! Come on, Allison, let's go! Come on, let's go home! Get in your stroller! Oh, no, you're not Allison.
Nana.
What's your name?
Will. I want my mommy.
Oh my goodness, obviously you're looking for your daughter. Yeah, her name's Allison. She just went missing. Well, sorry, you could probably call the police. I have to put it down for another nap. Oh, I'm so sorry. It's okay. I bet she wasn't even asleep either. Come on. Okay, get in your bed. Good night, Lily. Where can Allison be? She's here.
Allison. Yeah.
Oh. Hi. What's your name? Tommy? How old are you? One. You're Allison's age. You're a boy. Did you still work? Do you like Allison? No. I'll just return you back to the home. Two of my girl stuff. I'm out.
Ooh, coal pile.
Thank you, Allison. You scared me.
No.
I'm going home. Tommy, where did you go? Crazy Brady took me. What?
I want bedtime story. I want some milk. I want some orange juice.
Just cut out missing doesn't mean I'm gonna get you one. Tea? Maybe some orange juice. Allison, it's been such a rough day. I think it's time for you to go to bed. Well, you know, almost time. Maybe you can just take a nap. I got you to go to bed. What did I do to Allison's hand? This is her little room, but...
Side!
Uh-oh. Allison, go back to sleep.
Looking just good.